The Indian government recognizes how important it is to supply clean, potable water to villages across the country. And with the assistance of this project team, this water supply system will provide safe drinking water to about 1.5 million people in nearly 400 villages.
So India is a developing country. In the word developing country, the developing term is very, very important. So through this water supply project, we ensure that 388 villages people get potable quality drinking water. Hence, these people henceforth need not have to worry about their basic needs and the focus on their livelihood. So we are converting the challenge into the strength. So through such more projects, we will be able to convert the overall challenges of this nation to its biggest strength, through which the nation will grow and prosper. This gives me immense satisfaction of working in the water sector. In India, a lot of women are walking several kilometers every day just to fetch water. The pathetic thing is, many girl child were also taken along with their mother to fetch water by skipping their school education. The moment this project is implemented and the water need is satisfied, these girls who were denied education will be given proper education through schooling. In addition to this, lot of waterborne disease, typhoid, diarrhea, cholera, all these diseases are happening every year. So the moment we ensure treated quality potable water for this population, these type of waterborne diseases will be definitely eradicated.
As you'd expect with a project so complex, there were quite a few engineering challenges magnified by a very tight timeline. Within 6 months, the team had to generate 890 BIM models for 200 different structures, even considering various soil interactions. The transmission and distribution of the treated water also proved to be a significant challenge, with the team turning to Bentley's WaterGem software to help determine the most economical design and planning for 3,500 kilometers of new network piping.
If this water is not managed properly, it will lead to catastrophic future. So the interconnection of all the water bodies through the pipe network and ensuring the rural population which is not near the water body is also getting water is the future.